Hello and welcome to my Guide Dogs Training Diary. This programme is brought to you by Robert Johnson Online. And I'd also like to thank David Apps for the loan of his MicroTrack recording device. My name's Robert Johnson, and 2 long years ago I joined a waiting list which would become one of the longest waits I think I've ever had for anything, that for a guide dog. Now, in August 2009, I'm about to set out on the journey of learning to use my new guide dog, Vance, a German Shepherd. In about a week's time, on the 10th of August, I'm due to set out on this great expedition. First of all, spending 2 weeks in a hotel, learning the basics, and hopefully going from being a complete novice to a not-so-novice. And then I come home with Vance and learn routes around the area where I live. And I'd like to share this trip with you to try and explain what it's like to go from not having a guide dog to having one. What it's like to, I suppose, go from never having owned a dog at all before to suddenly having to not only use a new mobility aid, but care for an animal at the same time. I hope that this guide will be of some use, not only to people just with a general interest, but also to other prospective guide dog users. I was rather surprised at the complete lack of information out there on the internet about what it's like to train with a guide dog, and so I want to hopefully fill that vacuum. I'll be constructing my diary in a couple of ways. First of all, there'll be an audio diary. The main reason for this is that I may not be able to access the internet whilst I'm at this hotel, and so I want to be able to record my thoughts as I go along, my thoughts at the end of each day, and perhaps also making some recordings as I go along, taking it out on walks. The device out on walks, going out when free running Vance or doing other things. I also, once back at home, want to write some diary entries to explain what I think about the whole process and how it's gone. So there we go. This is a bit of a short introduction to it, but I hopefully next week we'll post some descriptions of what it's like at the moment for me. I've already recorded them, but I need to prepare them for going on the internet. I've done a couple of walks in daytime when I carry a long cane but don't use it all that much, and also at night where I really do rely on it. And I recorded these with a view to showing the audience what my mobility is like at the moment, to give some context to what it's like once I've got a guide dog. But anyway, that's all still to come. So please visit Robert Johnson Online as often as you can. Hopefully the next edition will be up in about a week's time, and then you can follow how I get on with training with my first ever guide dog. Thanks for listening.